Here we have an elementary reaction, and we're given the forward rate constant, and we're given the equilibrium constant in terms of concentrations, Kc. And we want to know the rate constant for the reverse reaction. So essentially what we're saying is, in the actual reaction, doesn't matter, but let's make up an example to make it a little clearer what we're saying. Kc would be the concentration of B over the concentration of A at equilibrium. Since it's an elementary reaction, the rate that A reacts to B is, let's call that the forward rate, is the forward rate constant times the concentration of A. The rate that B reacts to A, the reverse rate, is the rate constant for the reverse reaction times the concentration of B, which says concentration of forward over the concentration reverse is equal to, and now this is at equilibrium. This rate is general, but when I set the rates equal, rates are equal at equilibrium. So this is then the equilibrium constant in terms of concentrations. We're given the value for the equilibrium constant, and we're given the reaction, the forward rate constant. So we can solve for the reverse rate constant as the forward rate constant over the equilibrium constant. The forward rate constant is 1 times 10 to the minus third inverse seconds, and Kc in this case is 4.19, and this gives us the reverse rate constant for this reaction.